I see, like, what's it? 10 of us flying straight, see you guys on point.
See Legacy moving out already?
Yep, same.
I have a feeling their team is like greatly fucking outnumbered.
Can be.
There's like four ships.
I'm going on Legacy. I don't see anybody else nearby.
Yeah, Geo. Yeah, I think we they're outnumbered quite a bit. Either that or they're all just fucking.
Oh, well, he's getting swarmed, man.
Oh no, there's more people than I thought. Really.
Pull out the target to true and I'll help. Oh, I
I'm
see.
Going on Bios one.
Lanata's behind you, I'll help.
Yeah, I'm getting him. Thing's so slow, holy shit. I see.
Got Lanata.
Okay, record.
You have angle on Mycroft or Geo?
Yep. Angle on the Legacy. Legacy, good.
Mycroft down.
Rubrik going off the Rubrik.
No fizz.
Like an early shitty Orca copy.
Copy.
Think he's out.
Yeah, Hades should also be dead.
Bios bug. Going after Bios bug. Oh wow, okay. He just got phased by autocannons the moment. Going after Kepler next.
Copy.
And then Kepler seems to be out.
Oh, Hades is still flying actually. You're on him. Oh.
Good question. How do you put a fuel rod into your inventory or resnap it back into a holding?
Hold it close. Yeah, plea and then hold it close.
Mm-hmm. is a longish rod coming for you, Ink. I think you moved target.
Chip spawn already.
I'm actively looking for targets. I think we've secured the station. Time to go in and kill them all food.
Okay, there goes that.
Still... Oh, who are you?
I am next to...
There's a flat thing flying around with...
I'm guarding in Kuiper a bit. No, going after Wyatt Moon. Watch out, I think he's targeting Yuzik Duka.
Turning. I see you through. Who are you shooting?
White Moon.
Cool. Following you.
He's in a Bloodhound.
Alright, who do you say I have to talk to? Who I have to talk to join?
It's already going on, so depending on which team you want to be, just let someone in the zone know. You'll probably get an invite to the group, so...
Are you at armor already, or are you still at origin?
Well, I'm not armed. I don't know how these events go, so...
You get in a ship, you fight, you try to not die, and it's chaos.
No, I mean, armor at the station on the moon.
I'm new to the game. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, do I have to travel to your location?
Right, so I'm asking, where are you at now? Are you at Origin?
Safe. Origin and 2, yeah.
Okay. You need to whisper to a guy named Kai, K-A-I, and ask him to port you to Arma.
Alright, how do I whisper?
Slash whisper. And then K-A-I.
Slash W, and then you can do it in quotations if you want.
Okay, that works too. That saves me a good 6 characters, I like it.
Try Sega. That's ideal.
Offline.
Are you on the PTU or are you on live server?
He is probably on live because they're both online.
Yeah, the event on the public test.
Yeah, I have to go to Steam and beta, and then have the thing. The public test universe.
Ha ha ha. Oopsie, totally got my ship to go on board and I forgot I don't have a gun on.
How is that? Is it 2K in the air?
Yeah, yeah. I just flew away from armor. You should see the pond there.
Focusing taxi.
Whereabouts are you?
Near the Sega station. That's nice, not Sega's Larry station.
Copy.
Someone's firing missiles. There's a little box ship flying around. No bomb. Oh, never mind. That's ours. Strike the scratch card.
I'm flying with Sega. Is there a run to any of the other landing spots, Inc? One of the stores. Much faster than waiting for people. You can just walk over to one of the shops, man, with the armor. You already bought the ship, you can also spawn it there. It's like you buy it and you just walk away.
Is that a big box ship? By Laurie still flying around.
Well, I'm 5 clicks out. How are we doing next to the station?
It's weird, pretty much have a control. Why two guys here?
and on foot? Are we just cleaning the inside?
I'm on foot now. I shot one guy on foot. Trying to walk my way in.
Perfect.
Get in.
It's yeah. A couple of us are on foot now. It's like.
I'm on foot as well. There's people near Knock Knock. Only someone's blasting someone with a laser. Laser rifle.
Still quite a few defenders without ponders, though.
Yep.
It's like.
Adam.
So we have Vitor shooting. Omen Test is flying with Ponder. He wants
a lot of ponders, holy shit.
Omen destroyed. That's a new, that's definitely a new wave. That's quite a few of them.
Yeah, there is a lot of them now.
One on you, true?
Oh. Chips, yep.
He's bouncing his glue, our guy.
B-pen, yep.
survives a lot, that little shitbox.
That it survives a lot, it's just really hard to hit because it's tiny.
No, I'm seeing the hits, but yeah, I mean, like, laser, not with plasma.
And he's got like one hit, maybe.
Yeah, he lost some maneuverability, he's dead, yeah.
Yep, I think. Did you get him or did I?
I think it's a shared one, man.
Yeah, I'll take that.
We were both fighting at the same second.
Another one flying. Oh, never mind. That's one of ours.
One is next behind Kila or is it friendly? Is it Sika? Oh, no, sorry. It's Z-Tide, friendly.
That's not our guy. Yeah, that's Knock Knock, okay.
One is shooting on you, unless I'm retarded.
Yeah, that's a friendly. He's friendly firing.
Oh, is he tied?
Where is he? Creeps, Finch, this guy. This was on gun.
Let me see. You're shooting Geo or Geo's on you? Hang on, Geo's on you. Coming to you through. Well, that's a fast, tiny little micro fighter.
Should I just run someone? Where is he?
He was on your six, but his micro fighter, very hard to target.
There wasn't so much debris, I'd have an easier time aiming.
Yeah, this is a shitload of debris. Okay, you've got another friendly coming in to help. Wow, this thing. Oh, somebody rammed me.
Okay, I got the little yellow one, small one zipping around. He's all fucking real gun. Ow. Nice. Going after B-Pen. If he doesn't crash him back.
Yay, nice.
Good job, everybody. for that, ordering myself a pizza.
Did it just clear everything?
Four of us fighting one guy. Legacy of the big ship coming in.
Let's see if I can get to it in time.
Okay, yeah, I've got aim mode working again.
Sweet. If you see my ship, just blow it up.
I don't think I have ponder in this. Jesus.
When there is a bomb, you just have to mount it. That is a special child and does not use buttons. So, you know.
Because there's plenty of space, so I'll hold fix it in. Alright, flying out.
I guess Legacy just died.
Yeah, Legacy looks like it's dead.
Because he's just an armor right now, so.
Why does it not roll though? That's a bit weird.
I'm considering just leaving the group and just shooting everyone.
Oh, you guys got rammed.
Yeah, there's like a faction that just spams auto cannons and rams you.
That was awesome. Like demolish my little fighter. Just, you know, just like the impact I can take it apart. Shoot a rocket launcher.
Alright, follow this. I'm leaving.
Get your ponder on, because I'm now there too. I'm looking for you.
Yeah, it should be somewhere.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Flying
in the group, and I'm just killing anyone I see. I don't care anymore. Can't even spawn the fucking ship in there. I mean, there's no rules against murdering everyone, right? Oh, I see my ship. I'm just going for that.
Scuttled your ship.
Oh, you did? Nice.
Took 20 volleys from the side.
That's a fat boy. Okay, I went down there, so that's good. That's cool now.
Gonna clap some other people now.
Okay, it's low quality internet gang again.
Okay. Orca got their skill.
I love that safe zones are actually a thing now. Holy shit, that's awesome.
Man, this ship is hypersensitive. It's crazy.
Hey, that's me, bro.
But yeah. So you were just polygons, man, and I don't see your tags, so. It's a very particular, like, frosted trail. It's very easy to see.
Yep, it's cool. So, it's just a lot of purple.
Yes, but it's a plus. So I'm going on a creeper fish.
Hello.
Oh, he's just flying into the station, mad lad. There's one on your ass. I'm dealing with him. Oh yeah, perfect. Oh, on your ass. He's now gonna get double orcat. Wow, that was like 2 millimeters in front of me.
I see.
He doesn't seem to really engage with you.
No, he just, when I'm not paying attention, man, he tries to get shots on me. So let's see.
Come on.
There's a wannabe orca as well.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
I think I'll call it for tonight.
I'm just really never gonna need to fucking lose all ships to you.